if you really want to do something, go out and get it.
Go ahead and achieve whatever it is that you want to do.
The bottom line is that the show must go on.
My life changed in 2016.
There is no need to be afraid of anybody.
And positive attitude.
100% ability edaithe undo adi ganaka vaallu bayatiki teesukosthe ఎంత అద్భుతం జరుగుతుందో.
వి సీ విమెన్ ప్లేయింగ్ మల్టిపుల్ రోల్స్, వేరింగ్ సెవెరల్ డిఫరెంట్ హ్యాట్స్, అండ్ వి సీ దెమ్ మేనేజింగ్ దేర్ హోమ్స్, ఫ్యామిలీ లైఫ్, వి సీ దెమ్ మేనేజింగ్ దేర్ కెరియర్, బిజినెస్, అండ్ సో మెనీ అదర్ థింగ్స్. వి సీ దెమ్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ ఫీల్డ్. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్, హౌ డు విమెన్ డూ దిస్ ఇస్ కీ క్రియేటింగ్ అ బ్యాలెన్స్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్. సో టుడే వీ గోన్ సీ సమ్ రియల్ విమెన్ షేర్ దర్ రియల్ స్టోరీస్, అండ్ దే గోన్ టాక్ అబౌట్ హౌ దే క్రియేటెడ్ అ బ్యాలెన్స్ ఇన్ దర్ లైఫ్ అండ్ హౌ దే మేనేజ్ థింగ్స్ ఇర్రెలెవెంట్ ఆఫ్ వేర్ దే కమ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆర్ వాట్ దేర్ సర్కమ్స్టాన్సెస్ అండ్ సిచ్యువేషన్స్ ఆర్ ఆర్ వాట్ పీపుల్ హ్యావ్ టు సే అబౌట్ థింగ్స్.
హాయ్, ఐఎమ్ విజి అండ్ హలో ఫ్రమ్ బాంబే. On this year's International Women's Day, my message to all working women, by the way, all women are working, whether you work at home or whether you work outside of the house, we work a lot. How can you be a happy working woman, whether at home or outside? Be focused, be passionate, don't let anything come in the way of what you want to do. Be honest with yourself, the whole world is out there, and if you really want to do something, go out and get it. There is no need to be afraid of anybody. You have to have complete confidence in yourself, you have to love yourself, and you have to find passion in what you do. Happy Women's Day. Every day is Women's Day. Every day is everybody's day. Woman, man, child, or whoever. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Priyanka. I'm definitely a career woman, but I also love spending time with my family and creating a balance in my life, doing everything that I like and pursuing my passion like YouTube. So when I was about 20-21, I was diagnosed with leukemia. I'm a CML survivor. So I wouldn't say it was easy. I wouldn't say it is easy even now. So I definitely see it as a day that changed my life when I was diagnosed with leukemia, and it sort of gave me a sense of having a second chance at life. I think my goals or ambitions or wanting to do something more, I think it all started from there. So that is where I seek my inspiration from, and every day I see a lot of women doing so many different things, starting from right at our home, moms, and we see a lot of working women who balance a lot of things. We see a lot of people go through so many struggles yet achieve so much. So there is a lot of inspiration everywhere we seek. But I definitely received a lot of support from my family, and even while pursuing my MBA, there was a lot of support from my professors, and even at work, most people don't know about it. Actually, very few people know about it, but I receive a lot of support, and with this sort of support and of course with some willpower and positive attitude, you can definitely go ahead and achieve whatever it is that you want to do. And we don't just have to do one thing. We can definitely have a career and family life and do a lot of different things that we want to do, and in the process inspire others, help others, feel motivated.
To start off, my name is Purnima. I'm 34 years old and I'm a mother of two very young children. So my life changed in 2016 when I had my first child. Coming to how I have balanced work and life before and how I plan to do in the future, I think what women these days need, and rather we've always needed it, but what we need to really acknowledge is that we need help. We got to acknowledge it, and we got to ask for it and appreciate it when we get it. And when I say help, it is in the form of many ways. It's from your spouse, from your parents, from your in-laws, from your domestic help, from your neighbors, from just about anyone. Yeah, that's how I have been able to balance. When it comes to living a whole life for a girl or a woman, you do need everybody's support, the entire society's support to live a full life. Whether that's just being here at home and looking after your children, or just doing nothing and looking after yourself, or looking after an organization, there are guilty pangs, but you can't help it. It's a part and parcel of life. The way I look at it is, even if I feel guilty about leaving my child in the care of others, that I'm disturbing others or putting a burden on others or even my child itself, I feel when I get back to my child, it's not just the child who's happy, but I'm happy to have spent some time away from the child and to have spent it well and to be refreshed and come back and look after your child. So I think it's not the quantity of time that you spend, but the quality of time. So I do not micromanage things or macromanage things. I just take every day as it comes. And happy Women's Day to everyone. Please remember, there is a man in the spelling of women. So it's happy Women's Day to not just women, it's to men also, for all the women that they have in their lives.
My name is Shailaja and I'm from Hyderabad. I'm a stay-at-home mom. My little world of dreams came crashing down about a decade ago when I was diagnosed with cancer. I told myself I'm not going to spend the rest of my life in self-pity and depression. I had to get back to normalcy for the sake of my family, and I had to give my young children direction in their lives, and we have to rebuild our life with new goals and a new normal. So the first priority for me was taking care of my health and being proactive in my disease management, eating right, doing exercise, yoga, meditation, whatever gave me positiveness and good energy. And the second priority was my children. So I, in all these years, I never let my physical issues come in the way of giving a normal childhood to my children. I would guide them in their schoolwork. I would cook their favorite meals, and we would go on those occasional family outings. And as my children started growing older, I had more time on my hands. So that's when I started penning my recipes and started food blogging. And thanks to the encouragement from my husband, he has always been my biggest supporter, and I've participated in a lot of cookery contests, and I've also won a few. And thanks to inspiration from my sister, I started stepping out of my home, I started stepping out of my comfort zone, and started going on those solo holiday trips. Traveling has been a big learning experience for me. It has taught me self-management, it has uplifted my confidence, it has shown me what a small place we occupy in this world. And during my travels, I've met a lot of like-minded people. I've made new friends, and one of the highlights for me was climbing the Great Wall of China. It was a big high for me. From thinking that it was the end of my life about 10-15 years ago, I've come a long way. With a little positiveness and with some willpower, we can overcome a lot of obstacles in our life. The bottom line is that the show must go on.
So we saw some stories where women shared and how they manage everything, how they manage their lives, how they manage to create a balance and play several different roles. Currently, women are running businesses, they are running households, they are doing so many things, but even in historic times, women were known to play multiple roles. So how was that possible? What is your take on that? If you guys don't know, she's my mom and she's a writer and a speaker. So we'll take her perspective.
తెలుగు యాక్చువల్గా మనకి వేదకాలం నుంచి కూడా అనేక మంది అనేక రంగాల్లో చాలా అద్భుతంగా రాణించిన సంఘటనలు ఉన్నాయి. మహిళలు ఇవాళే కాదు, పూర్వకాలం నుంచి కూడా అన్ని రంగాల్లో బాగా విస్తృతంగా వాళ్ళు వాళ్ళకున్న టాలెంట్స్ ని బాగా చూపించారు. నిజానికి ఎలా ఉంటుందంటే, మనకు దుర్గాదేవి ఉన్నది. దుర్గాదేవి అంటే 8 చేతుల్లో రకరకాల ఆయుధాలు పట్టుకొని, మన మైథాలజీలో రకరకాల స్టోరీస్. అర్థం ఏంటంటే, ఆమె ఎన్ని రంగాల్లో అయినా ఒకే సమయంలో అన్ని పనులు చాలా సమర్థవంతంగా చేయగలదు అని దాని అర్థం అనమాట. నిజం చెప్పాలంటే, శ్రీ మహిషాసురమర్దిని అని చెప్తారు మన ఋషులు. ఆ స్టోరీ వింటే ఎలా అనిపిస్తుందంటే, మనకి మనకిన్న 33 దేవతలు వాళ్ళ వాళ్ళ శక్తుల్ని ఆయుధాలని ఆవిడకి ఇచ్చేస్తే ఆవిడ సమాజంలో ఉన్న చెడునంతా కూడా రూపుమాపడానికి మహిషాసురుడు అనే రాక్షసుని చంపినట్టుగా ఒక స్టోరీ ఉంది. దాని అర్థం ఏంటంటే, ఒక స్త్రీ అన్ని శక్తులు ఉంటాయి ఆవిడలో, ఆవిడ ఏదైనా చేయగలదు అనమాట. ఇవాళ రేపు చాలా మంది ఏమనుకుంటారంటే, మేమేమి చేయలేమేమో, మేము ఇంతే చేయగలమేమో, మేము ఈ పని మాత్రమే చేయగలమేమో అని అనుకుంటూ ఉంటారు. కానీ నిజం చెప్పాలంటే, ఎన్ని పనులైనా చేయగలుగుతారు. ఎంతో సమర్థవంతంగా ఆవిడకున్న టాలెంట్, 100% ఆవిడకున్న టాలెంట్ని ఆవిడ వినియోగించటం లేదు. వినియోగిస్తే గనక ఎన్ని రంగాల్లో అయినా ఒక్కటే స్త్రీ అన్ని రంగాల్లో కూడా విస్తృతంగా ఆవిడ చేయగలుగుతుంది అనమాట. దానికి సిగ్నిఫికెన్స్ గానే మనకి మహిషాసురమర్దిని అని చెప్తారు.
అందరూ తీసుకొచ్చి ఆవిడకి ఆయుధాలు ఇచ్చారు అంటే, ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే టుడే దే ఆర్ రిసీవింగ్ సపోర్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆల్ ది పీపుల్ ఇన్ దేర్ లైఫ్. ఇట్స్ ద సేమ్ థింగ్, రైట్? సో దోస్ వర్ సమ్ రియల్ విమెన్ షేరింగ్ దేర్ రియల్ లైఫ్ స్టోరీస్. ఐ హోప్ వి కెన్ టేక్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ ఫ్రమ్ దీస్, ఇంప్లిమెంట్ సచ్ థింగ్స్ ఇన్ అవర్ లైఫ్, అండ్ ఇన్ టర్న్ ఇన్స్పైర్ సెవెరల్ అదర్స్. ఐ ట్రై టు ఇన్క్లూడ్ విమెన్ ఫ్రమ్ డిఫరెంట్ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్స్ అండ్ డిఫరెంట్ ఏజ్ గ్రూప్స్ సో దాట్ వీ ఆల్ హ్యావ్ సంథింగ్ that we can connect with. I'll definitely try to do more videos like this, and we are definitely going to see more such women and hear their stories in the future.
together, and we might even make it into a series. Let me know in the comments below what else you would like to watch. Hope you all are having a fabulous day. Happy Women's Day. And thanks to all these wonderful women who were in this video today. I'm so honored to have you all. And thank you so much for making this video happen. And I'm sure all of you guys and all of us have such stories to share. And I would love to hear from you. So tell us in the comments below and we can all read them and get inspired. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.